Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good morning, students. Today's topic, new lesson, matter and materials, from which we are going to learn about materials. So everything in this world is made up of matter. We need to explore many different materials to make sense of our world. The matter from which a thing is made is called as material. So here the girl is holding a glass. Plant, iron, magnet, and here this boy is holding a book, and they are wearing dresses, shoes. Everything is made of different material. So we'll further understand this by going into the video. So the first material we are going to see about is glass. So many things are made out of glass: bottle, windscreen, bulb, television screen, mirror, glasses, fish bowl, glass tumbler. All these objects are made of glass. So our next material is metal, M-E-T-A-L, metal. Spanner. Spanner is something we use to open or tighten the screw. And then frying pan, nails, tin, key, metal, pan, screwdriver, all these products are made out of metal. Next, we have fabric. Fabric is nothing but clothes, what we wear: trousers, pants, armchair, cloth, handbag, hat, teddy, jumper, rug. All these objects are made of fabric. Next is wood. We make shed out of wood. We make bed, pencil, bookcase, chair, desk, drawers, side table. All these products are made of wood. Next is paper. So we make tissue paper, toilet paper, computer paper, paper towel, napkins, notebook paper out of papers. And here is next is plastic. So plastic, we make CD, bottle cans, jugs, and many other products made out of plastic. So these are all the different types of materials. Once again, we will see plastic, paper, wood, fabric, metal, glass. Now let us find out what all the materials these objects are made of. So first one is, it is a pipe, PVC pipe. So these are made of plastic. And this is a bag. This bag is made of plastic. And it is a brick. Brick is made of clay. Clay means mud, something like that. And here it is a jar. So this jar is made of glass. And this toy here is made of wood. And here is a spoon, and it is made of steel or metal. And here is a chair is made of wood. And this is a candle is made of wax. And here is a slippers, they are made of rubber. And these are newspaper, so newspaper are made of paper.